Current owners of the luxury brand of Audi vehicles got a first-hand dose of the Audi experience at the grand opening of the brand's new dealership showroom facility at Choc Estate. The inauguration of the Audi St. Lucia showroom was a result of the company's partnership with the J.Q Charles group of companies, J.Q Motors, and their shared vision of innovation, excellence, and top customer service. Though reports of declining economies seem to be prevalent, Acting Prime Minister Philippe Jaypierre believes that the spin-offs of the continued penetration of luxury vehicles into the St. Lucian market cannot be undervalued.
It can be expected that the provision of support services will be an offshoot of this investment. In this regard, the inherent prospects for job creation, skills development, and overall economic activity are encouraging and exciting.
According to the Vice President of Audi Latin America and the Caribbean, 2012 has been a fantastic year for the company worldwide, with St. Lucia being one of the most successful markets.
I am also very proud to say that St. Lucia was in 2012 the most successful market out of the 24 countries managed by the Miami office. Our colleagues, and this was before this building, our colleagues from St. Lucia were the importer with the strongest growth in the whole region. The Audi Q3 launch was very successful.
The Audi theme of fresh and modern concepts was well demonstrated by the architecture of the building, as well as the red carpet service provided throughout the event. The general manager of J.Q Motors Limited referred to it as the Audi experience of getting more than just a car. For the DBS News World, Alex Busque reporting.